US illusionist Franz Harary is known for performing magic on a grand scale.
Rock and roll.
For this trick, he was in London attempting to make one of our famous landmarks disappear.
When you think of England, you're either going to think of Big Ben or Tower Bridge.
What about the London Eye?
Maybe the London Eye.
Buckingham Palace?
You know, maybe the guy with the big hat, you know?
Nelson's Column?
It's probably Big Ben or Tower Bridge, one of those.
Tower Bridge, then.
Tower Bridge is symmetrical, so that opens up a lot of potential to me because I can use that symmetry to create my illusions. I can use mirror, refraction, I can use any number of effects, and the fact that it's on water means you've actually got it going in four directions.
Let's say we set everything up right over here, right?
To create illusions at the scale that I do requires a team of people, sometimes into the hundreds.
Yeah, it looks pretty good from over here.
And all of these people need to work together with split-second accuracy. That all comes down to a single moment. It's really pretty fantastic.
The only thing we're missing is an audience.
We decided to do the illusion for a very select group of people. We thought, well, maybe we should call the Queen, maybe we should call Elton John or anybody with any kind of authority. Although I don't think of Elton John, well, he's a knight, right? So he's got the sword.
Unfortunately, the Queen and Sir Elton John weren't available, but luckily some members of the general public were.
Hey guys, come on over, I want to show you something. You're about to see something amazing, I hope. The count of three. One, two, three.
Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
That look fun. That look good?
Yeah.
The stunned reaction, not just from kids, but also from adults, it kind of enforced that theory that I had, that in our hearts, we all have this need to believe in real magic.
We got it, guys.
That sense of real magic that we all had when we were kids.
What he's created here is an illusion. Because we know he can't do that. You can't make Tower Bridge disappear. Because if you did, I mean, for example, all the buses and all the taxis would be falling into the Thames. We don't see that happening.
Three.
We at home would watch that, and we might think that it's some sort of camera trick. But there are people there, members of the public, who have seen that with their own eyes. And that's what makes him a great illusionist.